Football players around the world are doing their bit to help raise awareness for the new Global Goals campaign, which is, in layman's terms, a new 15-year plan to deal with the biggest challenges and threats affecting our planet. Global Goals want pros around the world to do this challenge, which is the dizzy penalty. And the idea behind this is that you spin 13 times around this ball, like so, you get a bit dizzy, and then you have to attempt to take a penalty. Now, it sounds easy. Let's see how it goes.
One, faster than that.
Two,
faster than that.
Three, four,
five, six, seven. Eight.
Oh my God.
Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13.
Wait,
what's
there?
Ah.
Oh my God.
Christian Eriksen's up. And Christian Eriksen is off. Two.
Three.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Touch the ball, 11, 12, one more, 13, and...
That's a goal!
No keeper in the world is stopping that. Dele Alli. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, I tell you what, this is the way to take penalties, I think, isn't it?
Oh, sick.
Harry winks. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Groundsman's going to be happy with this. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, and the penalty. Winksy. Goals there. Thank you, that was probably my favourite so far. Harder than it looks, right?
Much harder, yeah.
Here we go, Tom. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, yeah, that helps. 10, 11, 12, 13, and the penalty. Lukey, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, last one, 13.
Oh, you're drunk, mate.
Just finished up. What's your thoughts on the dizzy penalties?
Yeah, you know, it's a good crack. A few bad penalties in there, but...
Well, a few of you got them in, so maybe that's the thing to do. Run around a bit beforehand, 13 times, and then back of the net, White Hart Lane erupts.
Yeah, you know, I don't know if anyone could stand up after this run around, but yeah, you know, it was funny, and it was nice to be with the lads and have a good crack.
That is our dizzy penalty.
No, don't you dare.
High standard.
Click here to subscribe to Spurs TV.